Hello, Ephrata High School students and families. We have received some questions regarding extracurricular activities, which have been on hold since March due to the coronavirus. Here are some updates on what we currently know. Some of our activities and clubs at Ephrata High School are in the process of starting up and meeting virtually. These include our CTE clubs such as FFA, FCCLA, FBLA, and Yearbook, as well as National Honor Society, ASB, and Speech and Debate. We hope to offer more expanded options of our activities in the future. Clubs and their advisors are listed on the Ephrata High School Activities website, and students can contact the advisor of the club to learn more information. Please visit Family Access and Skyward to sign up for a club or activity. We encourage all students to get involved in these fun and meaningful activities. As far as athletics goes, athletics right now are just on hold, as they have been for several months. We hope to kind of get started this fall at some point with that WIAA practice model where they're letting schools try to get some practices in, but for now that's on hold. If our COVID numbers decrease and we get some guidance, we'll open that up. Sports will begin in December with basketball and wrestling. And so one thing you can do right now, what I'd encourage all families to do, is to get your athletic clearance paperwork finished up in Skyward. You can do that on the high school website, go to athletics, and there's instructions on how to get signed up. But you can get signed up today, and then you'll be good to go for the whole school year with athletics. Reminder about physicals, they're now good for 24 months. So if you have a current physical, it's good for 2 years after you get that. So double check on it. But if you did sports last year, you should be good to go for the most part as far as a physical goes. And the last piece is just keep your grades up. Because when sports come back, if you have failing grades, you will not be able to participate. And so it's really important that you get good grades for the semester and also the quarter. If you have any questions regarding it, athletics or activities of any kind, please contact the high school office. Thanks and go Tigers.